This is one of the most common dice there is. And I'm guessing you, just like me, have fond memories from it, from your childhood. But there's more to it than that. Hi, and welcome to this channel where we are serious about the unserious. And in this channel, we care for the geeky and playful parts of life. And we focus on the ones who not only consume, but also create geek culture in one form or another. If you are a self-defining geek, passionate about creating, this is the place for you. I'm Jon Back, and I've been studying playful design for well over 10 years. And I even got so far as getting my PhD in the subject. Over the coming week, we will look at dice and randomness. One die per episode, one episode per day. So click on the subscribe button and click that little bell icon, that way you don't miss anything. The six-sided die, the D6, or more commonly, the dice, is a cube with six equal sides with a different number of pips on each side, pips meaning dots. And of course, you already know this. Being a cube means it's got six faces, 12 edges, and 8 vertices. And it's one of the 5 platonic solids, meaning all angles and all sides are equal. And according to Plato, it's associated with the classical element of earth. But that's kind of nonsense nowadays. The D6, especially when using the shorthand D6, of course standing for dice 6, is usually numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, either using pips or numbers. But there are also other ways of numbering a die like this. Most modern six-sided dice have opposite sides adding up to the number of 7. So 1 is opposite of 6, 2 is opposite of 5, and 3 is opposite of 4. And this way, even if the die happens to be a little bit uneven, it evens out over time when you use it. A modern die also often have rounded corners, and this is to make it roll a bit better over uneven surfaces, and thereby also increasing the chance of it being completely random. To get to know more about different kinds of dice and randomness, there's a playlist over here with all the episodes. And if you like this and would like to help out, then become one of the creative geeks by subscribing and leaving a comment and sharing this video with a friend. It really does make a difference and I really appreciate it. And if you didn't like the video, you can always share it with an enemy.